This is November 24th, 2016. This is a 1990 Jaguar XJS with a V12. The car's got 67,282 miles. The engine's for sale along with the transmission. I have replaced all the 12 short fuel injection hoses, new cap, rotor, plugs, cleaned all the injectors. Car starts, runs great. We give you a little startup tour here of it. Okay. Oil pressure's coming right up. It's idling at 900 RPMs. It's very smooth. It's a great low mile engine. Thank you.